Hey, what's going on YouTube? It's Nick from NoobKeel coming at you with another Madden video today. So guys, I know it's been a while since I made a Madden video and there's been a lot of big changes in the game. We'll go ahead and talk about that. Now, of course, this video is powered by EA Sports Game Changers. They went ahead and provided me with the Madden cash to open up the bundles that we will be opening up today. But of course, let's talk about what's new in the game. So they brought the kickoff event, guys. So you guys know, next week, it is going to be the kickoff. The NFL season is here, guys. I'm super excited. I know a lot of people said the game has been stale, and I'm not going to disagree with you guys. There has been some points where you're like, all right, I played my overdrive. I played the events that they had. They introduced new season battles. I played that. What else is there for me to do? But of course, now that the kickoff is here, the season is going to start. Things are going to start rolling. Now, there is a kickoff event. If you guys have been going to the store, getting that free kickoff pack in the store and all that stuff, you guys know you got free collectibles, I guess. But there is now a 90 overall Michael Vick in the game. There also is a training point store. We'll check that out also as well. There also been a big update to, of course, all the programs such as Team of the Week, Rising Stars, and Legends. It's all more mainstream now. There's not 300,000 different types of currencies, which I think is a good idea. Now they changed currency, so if you had like Legend Shields, it all went to Legend Badges. I don't know what math they used or how they got the math to give you the collectibles, but now it's a lot more easier. So newer programs and stuff, it's gonna be a lot more easier to digest when they come out. Now, this update note right here, this was from August 18th. There was an update, I believe, in the beginning of the week. They did affix the address, the analog stick, and it's a little bigger now. It's more responsive, which is good. So if you haven't updated your game, go ahead and update so you can go ahead and get the new analog stick and all that good stuff. Now, before we get on to the video, I just want to say, unfortunately, there was, of course, a big tragic event that did happen on Sunday. If you guys don't know about it, it was, of course, the Jacksonville shooting, and this one hit hard home because it's not like any type of mass shooting is just sad, and it's just like, I feel like there's just got to be a change or something like that, you know what I'm saying? But one of the craziest part is like, yo, this was a Madden event. I know a lot of people think like video games, like if you play like Fortnite, a shooting game or something like that, or GTA, they're always saying like, yo, video games are violent, they're making you go and all that stuff. But this is Madden, bro, and this was at a Madden tournament. And we did lose two amazing people and competitors in that event. I believe 11 people were shot as well. It's just been, when after that, the like this whole week, it's been like really rough to just go on Twitter and just see it, just seeing it. And then the next day after that was just like another replay of all that stuff. So rest in peace to the two, of course, competitors, True Boy and Spot Me. It's a very tragic event that did go on, but I just wanted to go ahead and say that, guys, before we start off this video. But with that out of the way, let's go ahead and jump into the kickoff event. Let's get into a more positive type of mentality, because that's something you don't want to talk about. You know what I'm talking, you know what I'm saying? It's something you don't want to even happen. But of course, we do have the kickoff event. I believe this updates daily, and they have a whole arc of all the stuff that you guys can get. So the daily challenges, the blitz challenges, and then the achievements. So those are awesome. Now, these blitz challenges, I'm not going to play them, I don't think, in this video. They're super easy. The only one I felt was challenging, wasn't challenging like it was hard to do, it was just kind of a pain. It was one of these ones where it was like, don't let the Cowboys get a completion. That was the only one out of the whole thing, of this whole like daily challenge, that was like, it took me a couple tries, because they would just hit down the check down at like the running back with Ezekiel Elliott right there, and it's like, I can't do anything to stop that. So that was kind of annoying. But other than that, you do get at least like 10,000, more than 10,000 points right away from playing it. So that's pretty awesome. You guys can see all the brand new players for them right here. So we got 89 overalls. We also do got a 90 overall Michael Vick, guys. You gotta remember that. Now, of course, you can see Tyler Lockett's got a card for punt returner. Tunsil over there, Brent Grimes. We got Delvin Cook. So yeah, some really, really nice looking cards in this program right here. Then we got a bunch of gold players. And the gold players, I feel like, are the worth it ones to get, because of course the achievements are like, you have to play or win games with them on your team. But that being said, you guys see all the achievements and all that stuff. So let's go ahead and get to the store. Let's see what the store has to offer us. So if we go to the store, we go to Kickoff. You guys can see there's a new storefront and all that stuff. It's all been a little bit changed and all that stuff. There is now the new training point one, where you can put in 7,500 training points and get an elite player. Let's just test that out, see what we get in this one right here. So 7,500 elite players, I mean training points for an elite, as we are going to get ourselves an 80 overall. So it's not even like insane. The odds of these guys is 100% for an 80 plus, 17% for an 85, and an 88 is a 5.3% chance. So let's try one more. Let's see if we get better than an 80 overall, as we get an 81 overall. All right, that's cool. Enough of that. Let's go over to the Kickoff program. So started off, the program starts, you can get yourself 1,000 of these Kickoff points, and then the badges. So the badges are what you kind of use to spend stuff and all that stuff. So you guys see they did add coin Bible packs now, which are awesome. Now I will talk about this part right here. I don't know how they came up with the coin values and stuff like that. It's been pretty tough to get coins in the game this as of right now, and for them to market it, or for them to make a gold or better Kickoff trio for 3 gold or betters for 85k, that's a little much, you know what I'm talking about. And then 100k for 3 gold or betters for team of the week. Now of course the gold players are helpful for the achievements and stuff like that, but it is still pretty hefty. Now you guys see the Kickoff points. When you get Kickoff points, you can get a bunch of them, and then when you keep on getting them, you can progress, and then you can see 3 million will get an 86 overall player. You can choose one of them, and you guys get the gist, and you guys know who the last one. For 10 million Kickoff points, guys, you will get yourself Michael Vick. So that's a lot. That's a lot of Michael. That's a lot of points, because each pack gives you 20k points. If you guys open up the bundle, you're gonna be getting 1 million points right there. So that's $100 right there for a million points, but you get 40 gold or better players as well. So if you guys want to try to get Michael Vick, you will have to open up, wow, that's crazy, that's 10 bundles if you want them right now. But of course, if you play the live events, you buy bundles possibly, and all that stuff. I don't know if it's possible to grind to Michael Vick. I don't think it is, because that's a lot of value. But of course you do get a Kickoff player in the pack, so that's awesome for the achievements. But of course, that's a lot of money. That's $1,000 for that 90 overall Mike Vick SEO, guys, right there. We get our first elite. We get Brent Grimes, 83 overall. You guys can check out his stats right there. And that's pretty sick. So another 20,000 training points, Kickoff points, sorry. But we get our first elite, back to back. We get Andrew Luck in that pack. Oh my goodness, yo, that is insane. I was not expecting anything. And it looks like if you have this guy in your team, so that's pretty sick. If you have the Kickoff players, you put them on your team, you play the Kickoff event, you will get yourself more Kickoff points. So that's not bad. That's not a bad little bonus right there. Maybe that makes it grindable. As do we get another elite in this pack? Can we go 3 in a row? As no, we don't. We get a gold, and the golds are 150. So if you just stock up a bunch of these Kickoff players, you put them on your team, you play the event, you're gonna be getting a butt ton of Kickoff points, as we get another elite, Joshua Garrett right there for the Smash Mouth lineup right there. You guys can check out his stats. So yo, 5 packs in, and we got what, 3 elites. That's pretty good. That's not bad. And we got 20 packs. There is another gold player, but that's not bad. Can we get, yo, would it be insane? I would say that'd be awesome if we can get 2 elites, like one base elite and then one regular, one Kickoff elite. That'd be insane. Brandon Mebane right there. Honestly, it's been another year, and I know this guy gets a lot of cards because he plays well, but I still don't even know how to pronounce this guy's name. I think it's Mebane or Mabane or something like that, but whatever. We pulled him again. Last year, he was like the Color Rush player, if I remember that. But yeah, Kickoff. So is Kickoff our big first promo? That is the question, guys. Is Kickoff the big first promo that we have in the game, or is it going to be Color Rush? Because I don't think they're doing Color Rush again this year, I believe. I don't know, man. We'll see what our first big promo is. Kickoff our first big promo? As we get Latavius Murray right there. Not bad. Is he on the Raiders now? Oh no, he's on the Vikings. He used to be on the Raiders. I'm losing it here. All right, guys, let's keep on rolling through this. Pack number 8. We got a lot of packs to open up. You know what I'm talking about. We'll keep on rolling through this. See if we get another elite player, guys, because this is pretty baller. We got 3 elites as well, and one of them being Andrew Luck. And now, I haven't been keeping up too much with preseason, as we had Bruce Irvin right there. So another elite player in that pack, guys. Nice. But of course, was it game 2 or game three. I think it was game two. They started him and everything, or maybe it was even game one of the preseason. Man, he had a rough outing. It was the one where like he marched it down. Or no, the defense got a pick for the Colts, and they were like right there. And then he was at like, I think it was like the 10 or 15 yard line, and he just threw the worst pick. It was bad. It was kind of a struggle, man. So it kind of sucks to see him not be as well as he was, what, 2 years ago before he had the injury to his shoulder and all that stuff. And people said he wasn't going to play, so it's great to see that he's back on the field and playing. Hopefully, I think he's going to bounce back. But that being said, pack number 17. We haven't got another kickoff elite player. That's fine. You know what I'm talking about. All right, so let's keep on rolling through this. All right, here we go. All right, we got Penny right there, Rashad Penny. 76 overall. Let's see another one. AJ McCarron. I didn't know he was on the Bills. I did not know he was on the Bills. All right, let's keep on rolling through this. An Eagles player. What's also sick, guys, is before I get into this, I'm actually gonna be going to the opening kickoff game. You know what I'm talking about? I'm going to be going to the opening game. It's going to be pretty insane. Eagles versus Falcons, the two teams that the Patriots played against in the Super Bowl, of course. But that being said, it's fine. I don't know who I'm going to root for. Eagles are the one that we just lost to, so maybe I'm going to be cheering for, of course, the Falcons. But of course, let's check back out. So if you go to unlock, or no, kickoff points, you guys will see we went all the way to 1,000,000. So we go ahead and claim ourselves an 80 overall Michael Vick, guys. So if we guys want to do more, you guys see we already just picked up, we just got Andrew Luck out of that pack. So that was insane. So we don't even need to get Andrew Luck. We will get Delvin Cook when we get more collectibles and all that stuff, guys. But yeah, that is pretty sick. That is the new kickoff program, guys. You guys have seen Michael Vick in all his glory. So yeah, brand new program, kickoff. There has been some updates, of course. Update your game and all that stuff for the new analog stick and all the goodness. Now, I hope they can go ahead and tweak some more coin values. They went ahead and actually tweaked the price of what's it called, the Madden packs, the zone packs, and the zone blitz packs, and the blitz packs. But still, 30k, that's double the price of a pro pack. And yeah, that's kind of crazy. They need to lower them a little more. And especially, I don't know, man, the trio. I know you can like take the gold players and then cut them. So if I want to just see this, how much can I cut these guys for? All right, so yeah, so never mind, who cares, I can't cut them from there. But yeah, that being said, guys, NFL kickoff is here now. Stay tuned, guys. I will get you guys gameplay of Michael Vick. I actually go ahead, let's go to my team. So this is not even my account, guys. This is like an EA account. That's why I have all this stuff, and that's why they're powered. This video is sponsored by them. I got Mike Vick. So we got all four Michael Vicks and all that stuff. So I will get you guys gameplay. That is awesome. But yeah, guys, tell me what you guys think of course, the kickoff program. Really want to say thank you guys so much for watching. You guys are tuning in for everything Madden Mobile, and that's right here on the channel. Always stay hype, guys, and I'll catch you guys soon. Peace. What's up?